The Running of the Brides, a book edition. If you're on a tight budget this holiday, you might want to head down to the Enoch Pratt Free Library.
That's right. It's the Central Library's annual book sale where you can get deals as low as $1. Roswell Encina joins us live now from the library with details. Hey, Roswell.
Hi, Jennifer. I need to correct you, though. The cheapest book here is 50 cents,
Whoa.
Not a dollar.
All right. That's
exactly.
Great. Are these old books, new books, or everything in between?
It's a combination, actually. It's some of the books that we've had here that's been taken out of circulation, that some books that's been donated to us. The best part of it is a wide variety of books, you know, from bestsellers to cookbooks to biographies to, you know, to classics. I've got some here. I know if you want Gone with the Wind, see this Gone with the Wind paperback, 50 cents.
Wow.
This Great Gatsby, 50 cents. This Harry Potter, 50 cents.
Oh.
But the hottest items here actually are the cookbooks, believe it or not. People love cookbooks. You know, they're timeless, like this John Shields cookbook. You know, the chef from Gertrude's, this book will only be a dollar. I've got Rachel Ray's, one of her 30-minute books here. It's only going to be like 50 cents. So
wow.
People, as you mentioned, people are going to be pouring in here when the doors open at 10 o'clock. As you mentioned, it's like the day after Thanksgiving at Target or Walmart. People are running in and digging for books.
All right. And so it's not just books. So you have CDs and DVDs as well?
Absolutely. Now, I know, Jennifer, you're a big Twilight fan, so if you want this audio book, here you go.
Look.
We also have, you know, DVDs. These are only like a dollar, and I've got the first season here of Battlestar Galactica. Of course, this is only a sample. And do you remember these?
Oh, yeah.
Vinyl records.
I know.
We have these, too. So,
what is that?
Like, if you want it's, if you want this soundtrack from the original Grease, it's only going to be a dollar. So I say come on down and enjoy yourself. We also have maps, believe it or not. See this nice historic print of the state of Maryland. It's only a dollar. It will probably cost you more to frame it. But I think if you have any friends who love history or love the state of Maryland, I think this would be a good little stocking stuffer as well.
Okay, and so the money that you raised today goes back into the library?
Absolutely. You know, all the money that's raised this weekend goes back to the library. The money's used, obviously, to buy more books for the library so people can enjoy it year-round.
All right, thank you, Roswell. What a great place to go shopping for gifts.
10 o'clock. You better get your tennis shoes on.
Absolutely.
Thanks, Roswell. Well, speaking of books and new books,